basic difference between ordination and solemn vows is that all of the Augustinians take solemn vows. That's first and foremost for the Augustinians. Then some are also called to go on to serve the church in another way through ordination to the priesthood. The main difference is that all are brothers through the solemn profession. Some are called to ordination, and some continue to minister as brothers.